as the summits progress, I kind of see this past year, Chelsea Bainey just joined our lab, and thus she brings a huge effort from UCSF to the summit. So I think that as we gain collaborators, the summit will inevitably change for the better. Science is always a team sport, and I think that was something that was reiterated here as well. So I'll be the first PhD student to be collaborating with both CSU and SPRI. So how that's going to work, so I'll have one mentor at CSU and one at SPRI, of course. CSU and SPRI have like so much to offer each other. CSU has been known for their preclinical models, and SPRI, of course, I think that this is reiterated so much this weekend, but we're highly translational science. So I think that we both have a lot to offer each other. We can utilize CSU's preclinical models to make our science like more translatable. And of course, that's something that is imperative to what we do.